paper erasers are good.
Thanks.
Like, just so I can paint, so I have a spot to, like, do the page for.
No.
We're not. You made the Tap of Doom.
Yeah, you're good.
Dude,
you're set up.
The Tap of Doom worked. It didn't work in game one. It worked in games two and three, though.
Man, this is an old school Wii.
The Tap of Doom.
Tap of Doom got me playing a control deck.
I'm playing Proto Man.
And I know, right?
Stone Burst second.
You lost. Your choice.
Can you give me my water bottle, please? Thanks, bud.
Would you also like your mouth?
It's empty, but I'm gonna throw it away.
I keep feeling like I'm gonna knock it over.
My mind says no.
Oh, keep that shit, dude.
But playing against Nate says yes. So,
he's right.
Two.
You haven't been able to play two. Big Bang's right.
It's too bad.
Oh, you know.
Why don't you give away the tech? He wasn't here.
Wait, it's in your hand.
I mean, give us good tax to get his price.
Two. Three.
And the boring deck. A deck with no two checks.
Boring.
No time slow, bro.
Oh, no. Oh, my. Oh, Christ.
This is like an old school night, which is us three playing. But we're recording now, so it's different now. So what'd you guys think of that? The Bing Bong Ed card, huh?
Oh, fuck.
Pretty dope, right?
Because that's what Delorean needs, more Bing Bong cards.
Because the deck can also play Avarice off of two symbols. And then it can play that Ed and Ein card off of all three of those symbols and still have Arthas Avarice in it. So you're just Bing Bonging the hell out of everything. Cool.
So that.
Three.
Commit to gods!
Five.
I think my first try of that character is going to be a transformed deck.
Why? You don't get any ally cards. They're not slams. The gimmicks, they work best off their own cards. I just want to play a deck that I can play both of them and then have Hi-Fi Stereo. And just be like, I got a guy.
Me too.
I'm both. But then I'm pigeonholed into all of Droid. They're going to play Order.
If it's blocked, next charge gets plus two.
Now you can play Defenders of the Empire.
I can play both. I know. Pass. That's fantastic.
If it's not blocked, next charge gets plus two speed.
Pass.
I am going to burn two.
Okay.
What are you going to put your...
I have two first class materials.
Two.
I'll do one of those first class materials.
And what are you giving him? Oh, a direct hit, Robot Masters or Friendly Rivalry? Oh, wow.
That is not a good choice.
Well, these two aren't good choices.
I'll do Friendly Rivalry.
Yeah, it's the best one.
It's the least, I guess.
It's the least damaging one, I guess.
Here, hands.
I'll pass.
Sheep, two and two?
I'll give that speed bonus minus two.
To a minimum.
Yep.
Back to what was that? If there were platinum packs, I'd give you guys one each for Christmas if there is any platinum packs
until tomorrow.
Pass. On a five. What's this?
It's a five.
Response. I can play this card during my next turn. Respond. No blowing stuff up.
Unless he pays for it right now.
Unless you pay for four.
Do it. Pay four right now. Let's do it. No. Make him look like an asshole.
I don't need his help looking like an asshole.
Got it.
Oh, it was blocked. You get two.
You get two damage.
Right?
Yeah.
You get two damage.
You get another damage.
Static. If you wanted to.
Combo. That gets stunned too.
Ooh.
Minus two speed.
Stun two.
Do you have double Firestorm in hand to block with? That's cool, dude. That's not nice, but it's hilarious.
Pass.
Call the pot.
Yes.
Okay. Pass.
Hey, you guys want to do singles? I'm back.
Send it.
I don't know how much.
On a three? I can play this card on my next turn. And we can't destroy things.
Pro tip. Don't play those.
Yeah.
Play that and pass.
I mean, that's a good block.
It is.
It's about it.
Well,
you need there, baby.
Round one pairing.
Oh, it's blocked. You need to draw a card. So you draw that into
you
your hand.
You need to draw that.
Yeah, you draw that, and then you,
and then
now you check
and
check.
My other brother.
That doesn't okay. matter. Actually, I probably. Actually, yeah, it doesn't really matter when you come in. Yeah.
Wiley versus Allen.
Wiley.
So we're playing Wiley? What the fuck?
Boom. I didn't know they were playing Wiley. Who the fuck is playing Wiley? Bring them all over.
Wiley,
I'll play Garrett Bray against him, but I'll get muted because Dr. Wiley's too fast.
Oh. I'll play against them and Firestorm them to death because they're going to have to
pay for
burn every time I blow them. Well, unfortunately, I did not draw any attacks.
Oh, wait, but you can play two
I'm
from your
ominous whistle.
Yeah, but you can play two from your discard.
And then I'm going to play the horn. Firestorm. On a six. That's a five. Six.
More expensive one.
Your hands.
We can't destroy things.
Unless you pay for it.
Okay. Send four high seven.
Yeah, five, got it.
No response.
Would you have respond?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He does.
Commit.
Pitch.
Whistle. Whistle goes off. That's not the copy. You have to play the exact copy that you played.
No, I don't. I have to play a copy of the card.
Oh, it's a copy?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I guess it doesn't really matter.
Six?
If you say final turn,
World Star! Oh!
Well, if you use ZR and don't win that turn,
four high
you probably do lose.
Six?
Yeah. One's
DM and
the other one's
0. I'm gonna commit this to pitching and try to get an attack off the top of my desk.
Oh, yeah, that's sad.
Friday.
You only did it twice. You already did it twice.
Does anyone have
any other boxes? Yeah, you only did it twice, dude.
I don't care.
Okay, everyone doesn't care, that's fine.
Okay, you only did play one copy.
Yeah. You did it twice. You just played it twice.
Oh my god, did you finish it?
On a two.
I wouldn't care if it was something out of Stargate.
On a two.
Oh, Tommy, you should run your
victory. No, it's a two. All this was supposed to count towards progressing.
What has to be out?
On a two.
Well, good news is he's checking all his attacks, so that's pretty cool.
It's out there on the internet.
I saw the first six and I was like, damn.
What
happens if my staging area moves by itself?
They're all committed. You passed her.
He's not playing against Garrett Brett.
I don't know. This matchup
I shit all over your staging. Oh, so update on Kim. They don't think it's cancer, which is good. So she's still going in for surgery. I will not be here on the 10th. Surgery is on a Wednesday. I was like, really? I thought it was on a Thursday. It's like a couple play cards and then go. Nah. So I'll be in Madison that night. So there will be no content film that night. So unless Markham wants to bring his computer, I have the camera still.
Okay.
But you don't have to. So
why do you have two speed?
Because Kruts.
But you have to commit a.
Okay. So good.
Pass.
Because of Kruts.
Is that why you thought it was good?
Yeah.
I wish they shuffled back.
Minus one damage.
Oh yeah, we have a
cheap.
Two and two.
We have a. Did you ruin it this moment?
Double responder. No.
On what?
On both.
Okay, so you don't get in.
Everyone at Post Malone.
Well, you have to do one R. He has a chance to respond, and then you
minus two to your speed.
Man, why y'all way over there? I'm
just, and then,
so and then minus two to your damage.
Why y'all way over there?
Because my mat was already out. I was like,
minus one. It's like five by three. Oh, he's good. He's stuck on
Brennan.
Yeah.
Hi, Brennan.
It's a Brennan sandwich.
Sheep.
I'll cut two.
They're very large.
I mean, I prefer not to
let that old push off of that.
Disqualified.
That escalated a little too quickly. I don't think you're
right. Yeah, give him a some training. I need it.
Can we start?
Yeah, I'm waiting for everyone to get
your hands.
It's pronounced Post Malone.
That is the ugliest man alive.
I'm waiting for everyone to be a Post Malone.
Post Malone is the ugliest man alive.
But you're alive.
Oh no, Post Malone is definitely uglier than me.
Watermelon.
I'm an ugly dude, but Post Malone might be the ugliest.
That sucks.
A human being.
I forget how long.
I don't know what he's doing.
Single game.
Why
is
he doing
about 5 minutes? Why can't it? If
they
were 2 out of 3,
who won game 1? He did.
That's probably Zach.
For 1 game.
Yeah, pass.
The same reason that Lil Pump thinks his music's good.
It's
35-50. 2-2?
Because it is.
Lil Pump
pass.
Is horrible. Horrible.
He said because it is. He only said that for a reaction. That's all that was.
Horrible. It was like 50-50.
You know the song Gucci Gang? If you take out all the repeating words, is under 20 seconds
long. Yeah, it's a 47-second song.
Destroy, right?
What?
And like half of it is the
intro. No, that was last turn. Yes.
I will destroy
it. Well, there's some dudes that came out of it.
Because Dwayne's talking really loud. I have like a slight headache.
Look,
Dwayne, Dwayne. Dwayne. Dwayne.
Is it technically every song you mix with the album?
Hey, Dwayne, you know this.
Your name
is Matt Ryan. Fucking said.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
That was him very loudly yelling at Justin Gabriel.
Oh, yeah. That's funny.
Just screaming
Wait,
on live
you
television.
Mean, you mean the wrestler?
Ironically, yeah, they share the same name.
Yeah, ironically. Yeah.
And they're both the same size. They're both like 5'10".
Oh, really?
All
tiny?
Oh, yeah. Everyone good?
Yeah.
Well, football players are tiny. Yeah. For normal people, that's pretty tough.
Yeah, he was pissed at the entire game at the end of that game. Like, if you saw him walk off, even though they won, he was furious.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
That offensive.
Well, they're still fighting the Saints, though, right?
For the we win the division. Because our next two games are against division opponents.
Yeah.
Well, and the Saints have to lose. No, the Saints, we played the Saints this week.
The Panthers
have to lose this week against, I don't know who they play. I was hoping Green Bay would do something. Aaron Rodgers threw. Aaron Rodgers got that hit at the end of the game. I'm like,
they got hit again?
Well, Aaron Rodgers is out for the season.
Oh, is he?
Well, I mean, after they lost that game, they're not going to be in the playoffs.
Yeah,
so it's
no
not
point.
Risk Aaron.
Yeah.
Your hands. First in hands. Pass. Send. 3 mid 4. I'm doing a lot, by the way. Take 4.
I have a feeling this game's going to game 3, kids.
I don't know. Rapid Proto Buster on a 4.
Exit. The card that killed Nate that one day. We have that picture immortalized.
It might kill you this game.
Yeah, it probably will.
If it deals damage, it discards from the card.
Pass.
Plus 1 damage.
Pass.
3 low 4.
Block on 5. 4. 5.
4.
Respond.
So, your turn, player. Wait, what does it say? Does it say after it resolves?
I'm going back.
Yeah, he gets to break read first.
Respond.
And then you clear and he burns that. And then you do that.
And I'm going to hit after.
And you never hit attack. I think I've hit more attacks with your own deck with doing that than you've hit to end. You've played that deck way more than I have. It's true. Actually, I think it was with the Sagat deck. I did that. I went off on Marco with that thing. I killed him on turn 2 because of it. Can't help it. Sometimes I got the magic touch. Sometimes I just fall flat on my face. What'd you health at?
17.
Oh man. A lot of health to chew through this late in the game.
9.
7.
You know what I wish this card was? A reversal.
It doesn't need a reversal.
I know, but I wish it was, though. That card would be so awesome.
You ain't even get to use
it. You know how cool that would be as a reversal? But it obviously the numbers would be changed.
Actually,
effects,
no, I don't.
The effects would be really sweet to have as a reversal. Why does Sheet Man have electric powers? I don't get that. You thinking?
Yeah. Four.
Oh, I wasn't trying to like rush you. I was just saying, okay. I could tell you were thinking. I was like, he's thinking.
Commit one foundation. Two sped. Two speed.
Sure.
Your hand.
Pass.
If it's blocked, I draw. Pass. Sheep, two and two. Pass. One speed.
Pass.
How many
girls
are
doing
like
13? 12,
dude.
Why
are there
13? Burn 2? Yeah. If you want
to know what
first class
or 2 heals.
Yes. That goes on top. You get a shitty card. Give him push the limit.
My deck has no pathetic cards, Kaiba. Sorry.
You could just give him. No, give him the Robot Masters.
Except for basic training.
Yeah, do that.
That card's pretty shitty.
Yeah. At least my cards that he was giving me actually have a purpose. That is card's crap.
Yep.
It is one damage, though. I have won a game because of it. I did beat Corey because of it in round one, because I was like, one damage. And then I proceed to check two Avrises on my next two attacks, and they picked up.
Your hands.
Pass. I'll take six.
Yeah, that's right. You take
six. Oh, I should probably do this first, by the way.
Six.
Creatures are calling. Thunder, baby. Bzz, bzz.
Charge.
Oh, decision time! Decisions. Did you see all the Bebop cards that are coming out yet?
I've seen what was put on Facebook.
Yeah. I make sure to share it to the Top Cut page to get people excited that I have no idea if anyone outside of us are going to buy anything. So.
I mean, I doubt it. I don't think I should play this game. I'm here on Wednesday. And Bebop's pretty dope.
I don't know.
Yeah, so far.
Still waiting to see all the spikes.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to tell them to choose Faye because for Monday, my birthday starts Monday, and that starts a new thing. Like, it's my birthday, damn it. You give me Faye.
14.
All right, Kaiba.
My birthday. I got alcohol.
That's not good.
Well, it's my 21st.
Well, it was Nathan's 21st, and he seemed like he was okay. On the rock for BTC. No, he wasn't. Did he die?
Nope,
did he secretly die in the hotel room?
He went back to the hotel room, and then Garrison was like, let's keep drinking!
Oh,
and I was like,
I'm going to bed.
No, I didn't. There was no going to bed.
Oh, fair enough.
3:30 in the morning.
So is he at 11?
Yeah.
That sucks.
Still what you got, Kaiba, baby?
Your hands?
Pass a Rooney.
I think either way. Yeah, you need to check better.
Yeah. Sheep, two and two.
Yeah. Off of this attack alone. Yeah, you definitely need to check way better. If you would have checked a four. Or better. But you don't know how many he made with his whiff on everything.
Pass.
He's not a dead dog, is he?
No. He's got like nine.
I am at 10.
Ooh.
You're at 10?
I'm at 10.
He's not at 10.
So that's not.
Deadlock is over. Woodman would do nothing. He'd be like, I fucking hate you.
Oh no.
Your hands.
Yeah, I know. Yes.
Huh?
One.
I need a search.
Yeah. Did you do that to me too?
Yeah.
Up me at one.
Yeah.
I came back and won.
Yeah.
Four. Oh, there's the extra damage you needed.
Five.
There's the extra damage you needed. Should have been reviewing. Should have reviewed earlier in the game.
Been reviewing every chance I get.
I know. I'm just giving you crap. See, that's why this card should be a reversal. So you could pitch a card, pitch their first attack, and then you commit their character and be like, meh, meh, meh. But different numbers, of course.
Yeah.
It'd be a 5 difficulty still, but the numbers wouldn't be as high. It'd be like a 1 high for 4 or some crap
yeah.
like that.
Take away breaker 2 and give it or reversal.
Yeah, give it sheet man reversal? That would be sweet. Yeah, leave the numbers where it's at. Just give, make it a 2 check.
Auto.
Uh-oh. This isn't good.
First E, draw 1 card.
Don't let him. Don't let him, Nate. Don't let him.
You're in hands.
Pass.
Robot Master. We can commit this. Push the limit to pass.
He hits 1 damage and stun 1.
Pass.
Stun 1.
Pass.
3 mid 5. Half of your current vitality.
Ooh, snap, really?
Okay.
Shield ram right now.
On a 5. That's a 3. 4. 5.
You just see the 3 of the shield rams.
Stun 1. No, this hand isn't that good.
Oh.
Pass.
Well, you're not playing against me. So you
Robot Master.
Sure.
Nope.
I prefer Shield Ram now.
Pass.
I like Shield Ram a lot. I've always liked Shield Ram, but I like Shield Ram more now that it's fair.
3 high 5.
Walk on 6. 5. 6. Take 3.
End of turn process. I go first.
Respond.
Then I will use my GB2.
Does it resolve? Does it pitch first?
Yeah,
for free.
Does it clear?
It says if this attack deals damage,
oh, okay.
You discard it from the card.
Okay, so it deals damage. It would deal damage. So basically, it's the same thing. After resolves.
Take one still.
So I don't think you get a chance to respond with it.
That's right.
Because it's after it deals damage. Because once it deals damage, then it's considered resolved, so it pitches right away. Unless, because it says after your blocked attack resolves, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a weird timing thing. So I'm going to assume that this goes first because it says at, because damage goes before resolution. So.
Fair enough.
I could be wrong. Which it doesn't matter anyways. It's
mid fire or low fire?
Stop. Are you blocking something? I'm sorry.
Mid.
Hotto. On a 5. First knee draw card.
Go to game 3. We're going to game 3.
Pass. 3 mid 4.
Get it. Block on 6. Check 6. You know. Game 3.
This is the first
Give some time. Yeah, like, please. Quick, I need my thing.